Earlier this evening, we were at the crash site, where a number of students are now tearfully gathered, mourning this tremendous loss. We've since come to the high school, where all six girls were in class earlier today.
It's probably hard for me to put into words. I mean, when you think about six young people's lives, I mean, that's tragedy anywhere.
The crash scene, almost too much to take in. The loss of life here, unbelievable. The crumpled metal and plastic. A vehicle that at lunchtime on Tuesday carried six teenage girls from Tishomingo High.
You're talking a semi versus a small passenger car.
The Oklahoma Highway Patrol says the girls were at this stop sign at the intersection of Highway 377 and Oklahoma 22 when they collided with a semi-truck. The aftermath leaving this small community of 3,000 shattered.
Yeah, that's very devastating when I think of a small community like Tishomingo with, you know, six high school age kids dying in this tragic, terrible accident.
The details of the heartbreaking crash are unknown at this time. Tishomingo school superintendent saying in a statement, their district has suffered a great loss today, that their hearts are broken, and we are grieving with our students and staff. Governor Kevin Stitt also grieving, just about a half hour away, visiting tornado damage in Kingston.
I'm going to be reaching out to the superintendent of the schools to make sure that we are offering all the support that they need, whether it's additional counseling. So our hearts are broken with those six families, and just devastating news.
OHP tells us the semi-driver wasn't hurt, but if he did have injuries, they were minor. And so far, no names have been released. In Tishomingo, Kytra K, Oklahoma's News 4.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.